But for some reason, bounce is often demonized in the running world with running coaches because of the corresponding impact that it apparently creates. So when you create too much bounce as you rebound, says the rule book, and you are wasting energy in gaining too much height when we're trying to run forward and subsequently creating impact that could potentially harm you when you land. So many running coaches, unfortunately, see this vertical oscillation as a bad thing when you're running. So the way I see it, I believe we are doubly compromised. Many of us live this life that is just lacking any kind of dynamic movement. And we're also running from a rule book that encourages us to be less dynamic when we are running, just in order to protect our own bodies. Is it any wonder then why so many runners moving along look as though they're being sucked down to the ground? So by trying to minimize this bounce as to save against this impact as we hit the ground, you are in fact making next to no difference to the impact that you create, but instead are dissipating that load poorly, thus leading to a very jarring motion as you run that lacks all this dynamism that we need and actually increases your risk of injury.